Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Give him two lips like roses and clover.
Bum, 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 bum.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone.
Bum, 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 bum.
Don't have
to.
Thank you.
I shot him six times. I shot him in the heart. That
can't have gotten very far. Come on.
I shot him six times.
Yeah.
This guy, this man is, he's not human.
Trick or treaters tonight. Just put out my candle put on that table there. Yeah, they didn't really bother too much. Jack and Anthony's. It's too much of an effort actually.
Looking. We've got to find Michael. Keep on driving. Just up there.
You know, doctor, I'm just about there.
Where I stop taking orders from you. Fine, whatever you want. The primary concern is that we reach Michael. Or we stop him.
I think you missed him.
You think I'm lying?
No man could take six lugs.
I told you this isn't a man.
Right there!
Wait!
Stop him! Stop! No, Loomis! Where's my gun? No!
One kid from across the street. It was John!
Oh my god. I gave orders for him to be restrained. He could still be out there. I need your help, Sheriff. Without your help, I don't know what's gonna happen. We saw him die in that car crash. That was him. I'm not lying. If you are lying that he is still out there, I will personally have you arrested. For lifetime.
Where the hell am I?
You're in Haddonfield Memorial Hospital.
The hospital?
You were brought here just about 12 minutes ago. You have a stab wound on your arm and a broken ankle.
Shit, yeah, you stabbed me in my left arm.
You've been trying to get in contact with your parents, but there's been no answer. So try and get as much rest as you like, and don't worry, we're keeping you safe. Halloween is crazy.
I know, Halloween is a busy time.
That boy ran into Michael Myers, remember? The boy that stabbed his sister 15 years ago in 1963. Crazy. He ran into him and apparently just got stabbed by him. But he's alive.
Whoa.
Another boy has been I'll go and do my security work, yeah? Alright, see ya.
Okay. Cool.
Halloween is crazy, man. Hello? Man, he forgot his tablets. Yes. I'll give that to him. Jimmy? Oh my God! He's dead.
Loomis, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Excuse me? Send me out of this town. There's a goddamn killer on the loose!
The law asks you to leave Haddonfield right at this moment.
And you're asking me to get out of this town? Because of some stupid rule? Stupid law? Do you want people to be dead tonight?
Dr. Loomis, Michael Myers is Dylan Strode's sibling.
Jesus, don't you see what he's doing here in Haddonfield? He's killed one sibling, now he's trying to go for the next. Where's the hospital? That way. Shut up! We're going!
Dylan. Don't touch him! He's getting in. Take this. Okay. Get out of here now. It's time.